Unfortunately, Logic Pro 8 doesn't have a tap tempo like the MPC 4000. Now, on the MPC 4000, you can just tap it away and you can match your tempo and figure out the tempo of the samples pretty easily. So, what we're going to do now is I'm going to show you how to take the BPM from a sample. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take this sample I have. I'm going to drag it into my session. Actually, no, it's this one right here. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to find the BPM by matching it up. Right now I have one bar, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to highlight that bar, then highlight one bar in a loop, go to tempo, adjust tempo using the length locators. Now, when I press it now, it's actually going to change the tempo down to 70.4585. Then when I play it, it loops perfectly.